Today's day 166 of my happiness fixation challenge. Today I had my follow-up meeting with my LASIK eye surgery doctor. He says everything looks good so far and that I'll be back there in 14 days or so to have my next follow-up meeting. We'll see how that goes. Right now I kind of failed the eye test, but that's because my eyes wouldn't focus properly, and he says that's normal, that's what they expect. And it's more about tracking it over time to see what happens as my eyes adjust. So with that said, I hope that you have a lot of happiness to fixate on, and